Buddy, and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be reacting to the Jake Paul It's Everyday Bro remix featuring Gucci Mane. So I've heard that like Jake Paul paid Gucci Mane like 250k. I don't know, but let's get right into this. Hold on, right off the bat, they already have like drone footage from the top of LA. That already looks good. You can see the ocean. It's great. Let's continue.
It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. I said it.
Okay, so he's already singing the chorus from his last song, It's Every Day, Bro, in his car with Gucci Mane on the passenger seat. And he's singing, it's every day, bro. Says it's every day, bro. So let's continue. He's singing his chorus from his old song.
It's every day, bro.
Yo, we should remix that. I'm down.
Okay, so he's saying he's gonna remix that. So, like, see in the parentheses, it says remix. So let's react.
You down?
Hell yeah, it's a good idea.
Goo wop, Paul.
Let's get it. Jake Paul.
Hey Gucci.
Yeah.
Wanna show him how we do it? Hey yo, Sleep, you ready?
Wow, okay. Okay, so obviously this is already disgusting. They got booties and stuff, so Gucci Mane is in there too. I think he's gonna start singing the chorus. I don't know, let's go.
Every day, bro, that Disney Channel flow. Every day I feel.
Oh, dang, he was all F that Disney Channel flow. Like, he's all, it's every day, bro, F that Disney Channel flow. Like, he's already regretting that he was on Disney. Like, since he got kicked out, he's all F that Disney Channel flow. So let's continue.
My life, double the views of any show. Nickelodeon hit me up, and I said, hell no. And
Nickelodeon hit him up to be on their channel? Like the channel on TV, and he said, no. Oh, snap. Okay, let's continue. So basically, he's flexing a little bit. Let's listen to this.
1,000 at the show.
Oh, it said, so Jake Paul is over, so 1,000 at the show. So, pretty sure that's a Lamborghini. Let's see.
It's a Gucci mink coat. It's a yacht for the boat. Private jet to Ohio.
Okay, so if you don't know what it says, it sounds like brought me just to Ohio. It's private jets to Ohio. Okay? And if you don't know, Ohio is where Jake Paul and Logan Paul grew up with his mom and his dad. Pretty sure the parents are Pam and Greg. I'm not sure, but they got divorced. But anyway, you can see where he paused. You can see for yourself that there's a lot of bikini girls if you watch the video, so let's go.
So the kids that talk can see my life a TV show, and it's every day, bro. And y'all know the house got 7, and y'all know mine just ain't rented, and I be in the RCE and shrimp by the Bobby. Oh, my exes look like Bobby, and I put...
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. He's all my exes look like Barbie. Alright, let's see what's next. He has his private jet, apparently.
Up in a Rari, like. Oopsie, I just told them the truth. Okay. And I just dropped some new merch. And it's still really selling like a god church.
It's every day.
So basically, he just said what he said, like a god church. And it's still selling like a god church. And in every day, bro, it says, because I just dropped some new merch, and it's on like a god church. Ohio's where I'm from. So it says all that crap and stuff. So yeah, let's continue.
Hey, bro, it's every day, bro. It's every day.
Oh, it's Gucci Mane.
Every day,
bro.
wake up and get it, this is me. If I don't grind, then I don't eat, cause I keep coming free. I'm all the way in NYC, it's all about the cheese. You getting money, so are we, man, I wrote to something. I might pull up in a Lamborghini, paint it green. Walk back on the scene, you ain't hurt, man, I'm the king. You can call me Wizard, or you can call me Gucci. Every day I hate him, mad because he losing. I rap like I'm producing, but don't know how to do it. They rapping about their pirates, but don't know how to use it. In 1997, I would pull up in a Buick. Now every day I'm changing cars, it's kinda getting confusing. Every day my lady make me stand up like a poo stick. And every day the paparazzi put me in a news clip. And every day I try not hit nobody with the full clip. From East Atlanta, not the shop, but I'm back on my pussy.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that was taking over Chance's part. No, honestly, I'm not sure, but Gucci Mane's part is actually really good. So whoever wrote that, if it's a ghostwriter or if it was Jake Paul, they did good. So continue.
Hey, bro. Hey. It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro.
Wow.
It's every day, bro.
45 bands on an Aston Martin bed. Sleep when I'm dead.
Billboard, 20 under 20, so they said. I ain't no musician. I get bread. I'm just saying. What a lack.
Okay, so. Wow. He said 45 bands in an Aston Martin bed. Sleep when I'm dead. Billboard, 20 under 20, so they said. I ain't no musician. I get bread. I'm just saying. So basically, that's what he said in that part. You can see the Lamborghini on the right. It's white, bro. If they can afford a Lamborghini, they're really flexing. They're wasting a lot of money for a car that is expensive to get fixed. So it's kind of.
On the gas to kill the best, turn the best. The Kardashians putting diamonds on my doggy too. Team 10.
He's putting diamonds on his doggy. What he said. Let's continue.
Had to let me know. I get more for my clothes than these rappers get for shows. I just hit 100 up the Malibu coast and blew 100,000 on a Naya girl and Jake Paul up every day, bro. It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. I said it's every day.
Guys, look, you can see Andy. Andy!
Look. I'm a doggy too. It's Team
10. Just let me know. I get.
Look on the right when they're at the front of the house. Okay, so look in front of the rainbow in the red jacket next to the blonde jacket on the left. That's Andy! So, if you didn't see Andy, look on your right, on the floor by Rainbow, you can see Andy! So, yeah, let's go.
Every day, bro. It's every day, bro. It's every day, bro. I said it's every day, bro!
Okay, so, basically, he plugs at the end. Now, we're gonna search, no handlebars. Okay, so here it is.
Mr. Logan Paul,
yeah.
What qualifies you for this job exactly?
Do you really want to know?
Well, yeah, that's why you're here, isn't it?
Okay, here's what I can do.
Wow. Straight into it, right? I can write the girl with no handlebars. Very dirty line. But, you know, he made it. He don't care. He just does it.
She's fifth gear, I'm a 10 speed. Not my fault, she texts me. Suede seat, my rims deep, my Schwinn beat that Bentley. She ride the peg, still in her heels. She fall in love, head over wheels. New chain, I don't mean necklace. I ride no hands, I'm reckless. Cycling on your chick, la da da da. I've been cycling on your chick, la da da da. She been gripping on my
da da. Oh, grapes, what da da da. But if he didn't say grapes, it'd be, you know what it is. So yeah.
I've been cycling on your chick, yeah. I can ride your car with no handlebars. I can ride your car with no handlebars. I can ride your car with no handlebars. No handlebars.
Your tires are flat, your chain is loosey. When it comes to bikes, I'm Gucci. When it comes to likes, I'm bougie. When she come, it wet jacuzzi. When we done, she can't stand. Tell her pop that kickstand. Bring a friend, go tandem. No helmet, no time. Damn, that's not safe. My bike with that ass looks fast. Yeah, like.
Okay, so basically how they made the part where they're all lined up and the camera is moving everywhere. They used like a machine that holds the camera, and if it touched you, apparently you can die or get knocked out. If you saw Logan's vlog, you would know. So yeah, let's go.
Your girl got class, knows long division, makes good decisions. She's super driven and fuel efficient. Dressed out that Tesla ass, suck her bags, cause I'm about to smash.
She got that Tesla. It says their bags, cause I'm about to smash. Song is very dirty, especially the weird. What's this?
She coming on mama's dash. No handlebars hit from the back. Cycling on your chick, la da da da. I've been cycling on your chick, la da da da. She been gripping on my crib, la da da da. I've been cycling on your chick, yeah. I can ride your girl with no handlebars.
Video and the end of that music video, so we might as well end it here. See you guys later. Peace.